two, one, here we go.
Thank you.
hosts of Eurovision, Petra Mede and Måns Zelmerlöw.
Welcome to the Eurovision Song Contest 2016. Yes, it's been a long 3 years, but finally we're back in Sweden.
Welcome to our capital, Stockholm, and let's begin with saying thank you, Vienna, for a beautiful show last year. Vielen Dank, Wien, für eine wunderbare Show und für mich ein unvergesslicher Abend.
Well said. This is, of course, Måns Zelmerlöw, who won the entire contest last year. Yes, 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 that's enough. Please don't feed his ego. And my name is Petra Mede. Oh, look at that. Well, well, I might not be a Eurovision-winning international sex symbol, but at least I'm still, you know, Petra Mede.
Oh, yes, you are. Petra is, of course, hosting this competition for the second time. Tell us, what have you been doing these past 3 years?
Absolutely nothing. I've been sitting in my sofa alone, hoping and praying for Sweden to win again. So thank you, Måns. And what an honor to meet you once again, the fans who have traveled here from all over the world, and all of you watching at home.
It's a privilege for us to be part of something that focuses on the things that keep us together, rather than the differences that divide us. Tonight is all about music, friendship, and love for this contest.
And that's why it gives us so much pleasure to finally get to say the magic words. Welcome, Europe! The continent.
That was embarrassing. We do apologize.
Well, anyway, in the opening number, you saw Måns perform his winning song Heroes together with 44 children from a dance school here in Sweden, and wasn't that beautiful? And all those 44 kids have one thing in common.
They all think I'm their father.
Yes, of course. But apart from that, they all dream of one day competing in the Eurovision Song Contest. And tonight, that dream will come true for 18 performers from all corners of the world.
That's right. Tonight is the first of two semi-finals, where 18 countries will fight for 10 places in the grand final on Saturday. And you have the power. Your vote is crucial in deciding which 10 countries that will be.
Ce soir est la première des deux demi-finales. 18 pays candidats se battront pour 10 places dans la finale de samedi. C'est à vous de décider qui sera finaliste.
Yes, and that means you can vote by calling or sending a text message to the numbers that are shown on your screen right now. Pour voter, composez le numéro qui s'affiche sur votre écran. Il est également possible de voter par SMS. Vous pouvez voter jusqu'à 20 fois, mais n'oubliez pas que vous ne pouvez pas voter pour votre propre pays.
You can vote up to 20 times and for whichever country you want, but you cannot vote for your own country.
And remember, the lines won't open until the very last song has been performed. Attention, on ne pourrait pas voter avant que la dernière chanson sera terminée. Mais ne vous inquiétez pas, je vous dirai quand.
You can also vote by using the Eurovision app. It's brilliant and simple, just like you, Petra.
Oh, thank you.
You can download it from Eurovision.tv and it's filled with information about the contest.
Now you know how to vote. And all you have to do is listen to the songs and just enjoy the show.
Stockholm, are we ready?
Perfect. Grab your towels. It's time to come together. Let the Eurovision Song Contest begin!
Two, one, here we go.
Let's run for cover. What if I'm the only hero left? You better fire off your gun once and forever. Easy, go dry your eyes and live your life like there is no tomorrow, son. And tell the others to go sing it like a hummingbird, the greatest anthem ever. We are the heroes of our time. But we're dancing with the demons in our minds.
Thank you, Vienna, for a beautiful show last year. Vielen Dank, Wien, für eine wunderbare Show und für mich ein unvergesslicher Abend.
Well said. This is, of course, Måns Zelmerlöw, who won the entire contest last year. Yes, 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 that's enough. Please don't feed his ego. And my name is Petra Mede.
We are heroes.
well, I might not be a Eurovision winning international sex symbol, but at least I'm still, you know, Petra Mede.
Oh yes, you are. Petra is of course hosting this competition for the second time. Tell us, what have you been doing these past 3 years?
Absolutely nothing. I've been sitting in my sofa alone, hoping and praying for Sweden to win again. So thank you, Måns. And what an honor to meet you once again, the fans who have traveled here from all over the world, and all of you watching at home.
It's a privilege for us to be part of something that focuses on the things that keep us together, rather than the differences that divide us. Tonight is all about music, friendship, and love for this contest.
And that's why it gives us so much pleasure to finally get to say the magic words. Welcome, Europe! The continent.
That was embarrassing. We do apologize.
Well, anyway, in the opening number, you saw Måns perform his winning song Heroes together with 44 children from a dance school here in Sweden, and wasn't that beautiful? And all those 44 kids have one thing in common.
They all think I'm their father.
Yes, of course. But apart from that, they all dream of one day competing in the Eurovision Song Contest. And tonight, that dream will come true for 18 performers from all corners of the world.
That's right. Tonight is the first of two semi-finals, where 18 countries will fight for 10 places in the grand final on Saturday. And you have